Word up, everybody. This is just a quick update on the Feedmash work that I hope to get released by now, really. Life got in the way, so that hasn't happened. I've just been sat down looking at the underlying database model and doing some work to improve performance, a bit of refactoring there. So I'm hoping now to get something out by February.